So I'll continue on with the video. What I'm doing is I'm feeling a bit of hunger, so I'll be making Maggi in the jungle, and I'll show you my setup. It's a very basic setup, basic can based burner, a pot, a water carrier, water pouch, and I'll just be placing the camera and I'll be going ahead. So I'll place it somewhere here. I have a tripod, but I'm not carrying it right now. I'll be placing it here somewhere. I don't know if it's this is a very basic camping stove. You have to open it, put the can, not getting locked. I know what the fuck is wrong. Yeah, now it's locked. This is a portable water bottle. First, I have to clean the vessel. Put some amount. I think this should do. It's on. The gas is on. You can hear it. I'll put some Maggi. The temperature is insane, it's 43 degrees right now. But what to do? Here goes some Maggi. I'll put another one because the water is too much. I'll leave something for the ants. I'll take a wooden stick and use it as a spatula. I hope it's not carrying any virus. To get my knife out of my bag. This is a multi-tool, can be useful. Let's see how it works. Where did the other one go? See, it's already boiling. It's boiling and creating a mess. I'll slow it down so it does not destroy the burner. Time to put the masala.